All right, who do we have here?
Corey.
Who do we have here?
It's Johnny.
All right, guys, why are we jumping out of a perfectly good airplane today?
His birthday.
Your birthday? Happy birthday.
Our anniversary.
How many years?
2 years.
Congratulations, congratulations. Thanks. It's a good way to take a leap of faith.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I mean,
the one before the real one.
We can survive anything.
Exactly. All right, do we have any famous last words?
Delete my browser history.
Yeah.
Mine too.
Ah.
Yeah, love you kids. Love you, Mom.
Love you, kids.
We'll see
love
you guys,
Dad.
Hopefully in a few hours.
Yes.
You got anything to say, Alex?
No, let's have a good time.
All right.
Yep. All right.
There we go. Yeah.
You want to do this?
One of the best skydiving places
best.
In the world.
Best ever. Best. It was amazing.
With one of the two best instructors in the world.
Yeah, yeah.
This guy right here.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So let me tell you, what was the favorite part? What was the most favorite part
the
of your
space,
experience?
The jumps, the flips, and just looking at the sky flying.
What about you?
I think looking down and from the plane and just getting ready to jump. That was the rush right there. And then falling was a. I don't know how to explain it. You have to do it. It's nothing like what you think. It's nothing like a roller coaster. It's nothing like falling down off of a roof. It's just, I don't know.
It's beautiful.
Yeah,
beautiful.
So, what would you say to everybody that's on the fence about skydiving? Should they do it?
Do it. Don't even second guess it. Don't even trip up. The only time you have to stress is right before it when you're in the plane.
All right, guys. If you can jump out of an airplane, you can do anything. Thanks for coming to Skydive Task.
Thanks, guys.
And I know I'm going to see you guys again. That's right.